Just taking a few clearing breaths. So let some energy run out through your back. Just imagine that it's joining right out through the back of your neck, through the occiput. Through the back of your heart and through the base of your spine. Also letting energy run out through the shoulders, through the hands and through the feet. Just like water dripping down into the earth. And keep taking full breaths. And begin to feel yourself getting a little heavier, connecting with the ground. And on your next breath, you're going to drop your consciousness down into your heart space. So you might let it sink backwards through the third eye and travel in your mind down through your throat and become aware of your heart. Take a deep breath right into your heart. And feel your chest opening, softening the intercostal muscles between your ribs. And on your inhale, feel your upper back pressing into the floor. Sinking on your exhale. And you're going to imagine that the back of your heart, so the upper back, begins to open. And you're going to see a spiraling vortex. And just open a tube of energy, releasing anything old, any old heart pains. Right down into the earth. And asking that Mother Gaia, take that energy and transmute it and then allow that tube to begin to push down through the layers of the earth. Moving through the crystalline structures, the waters, the rock, the sediment, and allow that tube to continue moving down. All the way down to that central star in the middle of the planet. And imagine that the star in the center of the planet is made of plasma light. And whatever color enters your mind first, or combination of colors, see that star in the center of the earth. And connecting your heart to that central star. And now as you inhale, you begin to bring some of that plasma light spiraling up your tube of energy. And as it moves back through the layers of the earth, you pick up the different energies and different colors. Emerald green, ruby red, amethyst, sapphire. All of these crystalline energies, bring them up and right into the back of your heart. And allow this light to swirl in your heart space. Creating a little star inside of your heart. And once that heart center is completely filled with light, imagine that light, like liquid, is moving outwards to the sides of your body, down your torso, down your legs and your arms, moving into your throat, into your brain, until your entire body is filled with this rainbow light. And allow the colors to move intelligently through your chakra system, into your bones, into your blood and your muscles, and then feel this light beginning to move out through your skin, into your auric field, and let it move further out, creating a sphere of light around you. And then opening a tube at the front of the heart and reaching that open space all the way up through the atmosphere. And all the way to the sun. And then allow it to even move through the sun. And to continue on to the central sun of the galaxy. And let that heart energy mix with that energy of the central sun. And then allow that starlight to come down, spiraling down that tube of energy. Bringing it back through the portal of the sun. Picking up sunlight as it spirals back down through the atmosphere. And bring in this golden diamond light into your heart. And again, feel it spreading out, washing through your body, brightening all of those earth colors, until they all sparkle with that diamond golden light. Bring that light into your DNA, into each cell, into all of your glands and your organs, into your fingernails, your teeth, your hair. Into your breath. And placing that photonic light into your mitochondria. And then allowing that light to spill outwards through your skin. Seeing your aura sparkle. Continue to breathe in this light, letting that bubble of energy, that sphere of light around you, expand a little bit with each breath. Moving downwards into your Earth Star Chakra, moving out to the sides across the planet. Enveloping your soul star chakra in your own sphere of light. And finding at the center of this sphere, your heart. And breathing into your heart. You continue to breathe. Feel the connection between your heart, the heart of the planet, the heart of the sun and of the central sun. Connected by this tube of light. Breathing deeply. And feel the openness of your chakra system. Feel that light moving freely up and down your spine. to your fingertips, to your toes. And into the space around you. And continuing to feel your heart. You're going to place a geometry of any kind just above your third eye. And so see this shape through your eyelids. Imagine that it's just hanging there. Perhaps it's rotating and glowing. And right at the center of this geometry, place a violet flame. And then allow that geometry and that flame to move inwards into your third eye. And locate it right in the center of your brain at your pineal gland. And with a deep breath, connect this geometry down to your heart center, moving through the throat into your heart. With a nice deep breath, you're going to place your hands on your heart.